aládégbé ṣe rèdé o.
Ó ti dé, ó ṣe ń dé, Olúwa mọ̀ sí.
Sọ̀ni Adé ń ṣeré ẹ o.
Ó ṣe o, Ọlọ́run mọ̀ sí.
Aládé ń ṣeré ẹ o.
I was born on the 22nd of September 1946 in a town called Ondo in Ondo State in the western part of Nigeria. First of all, I was born into royalty, but they made me to be the king of world music. I don't want to be on the throne. I love to play music.
Thank you. Thank you.
I taught myself how to play guitar because I just love to see people playing guitar. We have a very rich culture in the western side of Nigeria. We believe that the music comes from the planet of the art. And everywhere in the world, they create their own music. And the music I'm playing now is a piece of music being taken from different shrines. That's why I said the music and the culture, they started from the onset, from our forefathers. The name given to it was a juju music, or voodoo music, because they have tambourine that I used to sound throw it. I throw it. When you play it, I throw it to you. You play it, you throw it to me. The moment you're playing juju music, you are free. There's nothing, no religion connected. Heard that I'm going to be part of this project. I didn't know other musicians are coming. When I heard the song, I was so happy. And I said, let me be part of it. So when I came here, I can find almost the whole different continents of the world gathered together to sing a song. So I'm so happy about it. To see every single soul to love each other on this planet. Whatever, whether you're black or white, see each other as you come from the same mother, and we are all friends of the world.
I'm
Arigato. We're very happy to be here in Japan.
Synchro system.
Say here is just to explain to you how we're gonna dance to this music. All what you need to do, I know it's hot, but you face your lady and let your lady face you. If you have none, don't worry yourself, just face me. All what you need to do, stay where you are and pull your hands in front of you this way. Yeah, that's African way of dancing this type of music. You fold your hands in front of you, then you make sure from your head down to your waist, half of your body, let it be a little bit still, you know, where you are. Then again, right from the middle of your body, which is your waist, down to your feet. Let it go according to this beat, the bass drum. Boom, boom, boom. You go right. You go left. You go right. You go left. You can make it as fast as possible if you like. This way. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. That's it. And I'll be very happy if we can all speak Yoruba together. Yoruba is my mother language from the western side of Nigeria and Africa. We have to start from E-M-A-J-O, which is called Emajo. Emajo means dance on in Yoruba language. And I want you to dance on as well. We start this way. Emajo. Yeah, you're coming up right now. Emajo. I want us to be as loud as possible so that the sun will vanish away with the voices. Emajo! Yeah, we are half of the way right now. Emajo! Alright, we have to go with the music as well, so we'll make it as loud as possible. You ready? Emajo, 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 oh 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 oh, oh 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 oh, oh 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 oh, Emajo, Emajo, oh 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 oh, oh 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 oh.
Baba Olua wa nbe o awon lesesere dakun jowo baba waye ibekele rawa eda o wa dowo re o olorun gorun dakun majapofo awon lesi waju re dakun baba
imira ke pe ron san make pelo wuro gaba jowo ma je sise iran lowo ra waida wa do woro baba olonu ronu dakun ma ja sise awo lesi waju re dakun baba
baba orun awa be o awo lesi sere dakun jowo baba waye ibe kele ra waeda wa do wore o olonu ronu dakun maja pofo awo lesi waju re dakun baba.
I know you really, really enjoyed yourself. I know I've seen you sweating like no man's business. I know that's the feeling of the good music and the show. Anyway, that's for you for the meantime. Catch you later. Bye.
Shefowora Erelu Kuti.
Omoba Iga
Idu Igono Erelu.
Oye Erelu Eko
Eko Akete Erelu.
Until after our marriage, I know you wait because you love me.
I love you.
I love you.
I wait.
Love me, wait for me. Nigeria, King Sunny Ade and his African beat.
Mimosine, it's Alec here, Rothbury 2009. We're sitting with King Sunny Ade. King Sunny, thank you so much for joining us. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you very much. God bless.
My music is a happy music. And when you're hearing the music, and you see the people playing it, they're all happy. You have to share the happiness with us. And anytime you hear the music, you're happy. When you're happy, you smile.
It's too natural, right? Too natural.
You know, like this.
Ambassador for happy.
Sometimes when you are down, the music lifts you up. Mm-hmm. So it's the power of music is invisible. We call it invisible injection. You just get a shot and then you'll just be flying until the music stops.
Yeah.
The music will stop before you stop.
Popular music in America is very influenced in African music, particularly West African music. Were you influenced by any American artists, American musicians, when you were developing your sound, music coming back across the Atlantic to Africa?
When I was young, I listened to people like Louis Armstrong, mm-hmm. and I listened to B.B. King when it comes to rhythm and blues. Mm-hmm. I listened to Grover Washington when it comes to horns, this and that. And I listened to Miles Davis. First of all, I just love his name, you know, when it's Miles Davis. His music, you know, when it started, a lot of good flavors. When James Brown came, James Brown's music, well, the tenor. So, with the influence is there.
You're considered the father of juju music. Did you come up with the name juju? Were you the first to call it that? How did that develop? How did that start? I'm way off here. I can tell by your smile, your very happy smile, that I don't know what I'm talking about. Correct me. Let me know.
Actually, you're correct, but you see...
Oh, we'll see.
Wait. Juju music I've started before I was born.
Okay.
And juju music I've started since the 20s. You know, in different shrines in Africa, mm-hmm. where people worshiping different kinds of goddesses. The people worshiping sun, the moon too, goddess of thunder.
So is juju music, is that religious? Is it a religious music?
Juju music is just piece by piece instrumentation and sounds from different shrines. When you play tambourine, yeah, you throw it. Let's throw it. I throw it. It's like Jew. When you say Jew in Yoruba, like throw it.
Okay.
And so Jew. That's it. Juju. That's how it came.
That's an awesome explanation. I feel like I fully understand what juju music is. King Sunny, what a pleasure. Really appreciate it. Great show, and I wish you all the best on your tour.
God bless you. I love you all. Hi, my name is King Sunny Ade. Please refresh your memory.
You heard it here, folks. King Sunny Ade laying it down for you. Can't say no. Beautiful.
Iyi to di de ne la se n ko le fun ninu ida. Iyi to di de ne la se n ko le fun ninu ida. Iyi ten yoro kini lo fi ba ni la uja. Ten year of King, no fear by the Lord. Baba nwowo lo.
Baba pade ilolo.
Baba nwowo lo.
Baba pade ilolo.
O ya ka pada sile. Nitori wipe
baba lo wo uto. Iye la o fi ra o. Ko je ngba ilawojo
To bring me to you, we have to remember a fella all the time.
Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. kó pọ̀ kó pẹ́ tún láyé.
Olúwa ni yóò jẹ́ ọkàn. Olúwa ni yóò jẹ́ ọkàn.
Bàbá
ó dúpẹ́ Olúwa. Ọbẹ̀ tí o ṣe gbé kaná ni. Elédùmarè ló kó nọ́mọ́ bẹ̀ tí o jẹ́ kọ́bẹ̀ kan. Ó kọjá agbára mi.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you so much. Are you feeling so good? We're feeling so good on the stage right here.
ma yo ohun gbogbo ti mo ni ni ma fi gbe oga gbogbo ojo aye mi ni ma fi ma yo ohun gbogbo ti mo ni ni ma fi gbe oga emi eru pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba emi eru pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba to ba je be ma jo ni temi ma jo bi da fi bi oba emi eru pe to se leniyan to fi mi saye oba emi eru pe to se leniyan to fi mi saye oba ni temi
majo
ewi nbo
majo bi da fi bi oba
emi ajo majo 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 bi da fi di toluwa se logo
majo
mo ba toluwa da lola
Majo,
bi da fi bi oba. Majo, majo, majo. Majo, majo, majo. Bi da fi bi roba olori ni.
Majo. Majo, bi da fi bi oba.
Ah, ohun gbogbo ti mo ni o.
Tireni. Tireni o baba.
Ohun gbogbo ti mo ni se.
Tireni.
Gbogbo ti mo ni o
tireni tireni o
ma toke lo fi de sare
tireni 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 o
gbogbo ni le raye mi se
tireni 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 o
gbogbo ti mo ni se
tireni 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 o
nitori pe ma fi ma yo ohun gbogbo ti mo ni ni ma fi be oga
gbogbo ojo aye mi ni ma fi ma yo ohun gbogbo ti mo ni ni ma fi be oga
emi eru pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba emi eru pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba o ba je be
majo majo bi da fi bi oba
emi ewu pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba emi ewu pe to se leni iyan to fi mi saye oba ni temi ni mo wi
majo
iwo
majo bi da fi bi oba
ani majo bi da fi bi oba olorin
majo majo bi da fi bi oba
majo 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 ni mukulu muke
majo
imbo
majo
bi da fi bi oba.
Yeah.